We have tried to meet with the Prime Minister first to deliver his letter. Unfortunately, the Prime Minister has said that he would only allow one of us to deliver the letter to him.